today we are going to make spring confetti vanilla brownie using Star Margarine vanilla. So this one is 100 grams, so this is the smallest bag. We also need 1 cup of flour, 1/4 of granulated sugar, 1 egg at a time. But first, just to make sure that the egg is fresh. We choose temperature eggs. If your eggs are stored in the fridge, then I suggest you remove it ahead of time. So I will be using a rice cooker in baking this. So before we add the brownie mixture, I will grease it first with a little bit of oil. Now if you do have a cooking spray, you can also use that. But I'm using a tissue paper. Parchment paper. It's in the warm section, so you have to wait for a few minutes before you can press it. We need to press it again because, as you can see, brownie is still not done. Now if you press it right away, it will just go back to warm, so it is a must to wait for a few minutes. So while waiting, I have here a heatproof ceramic bowl. So I'm adding a marshmallow. We have to melt the marshmallow. So if you do have a fluff, so fluff is a melted marshmallow. So I think there is no, you cannot find that brandy here. So what we will do is we are going to melt the brandy in the microwave or in the stove in lower heat. So I don't have a microwave, so I'm going to melt this in the stove.
Thank you.
if you can find the flour, go ahead and use that. Next is we will add colorful So just in case you're having a hard time cleaning the pot that you used in melting the marshmallow, then just add water, let it boil, and then eventually the stick marshmallow will loosen or soften, then you can easily scrape it off using a spoon or even a steel wool. And just in case you're wondering what is flop looks like, so here is the sample. So this is actually marshmallow cream that you can spread. This is brownies available in your country, then go ahead and use it instead of melting marshmallow, because it will lessen the time and work. But I'm not sure if this one is expensive because I haven't seen one here.